Hey, why Mentos can make Coca-Cola Europe like that?
Ah, you stupid dog. Here, let me explain it to you. As the Mentos sinks in the bottle, it causes the production of more carbon dioxide bubbles. Then, rising bubbles react with carbon dioxide that is still dissolved in the soda to cause more carbon dioxide to be freed and create even more bubbles, resulting in the eruption.
Hey, let's try it!
Oh yeah, it will be fun!
Hey, no, don't drink.
So sad.